Hi, good evening. I'm Surbhi Agrawal from SQLServerGeeks.com, and I have with me the speaker of the conference, Mr. Satya Jayanti. So Satya, welcome to the conference. Please tell us something about yourself.
Thanks, Surbhi. This is one of the, you know, the best conference I've seen so far in my 10 years of public speaking engagements. So yes, I'm Satya Jayanti, SQL Server MVP for last 10 years and counting. Overall, from my 24 years of IT experience, I love data. I love data, and that's where most of my experience counts, from SQL Server. So I grew up with SQL Server from Sybase days, from SQL 4.2, and now SQL 2016. So yeah, I'm loving it.
So we have one SQL lover master over here. So Satya, how has your experience been over the 2 days?
Well, 2 days, this is good. As I said in the beginning, this is one of the best conferences I've seen. So this is good thing, like, you know, people started learning about, you know, knowing about the things that are there in SQL Server, not just with SQL Server. I've seen some people talking about big data, some people talking about Azure, cloud. So a lot of those, you know, kind of, now we can see that they want to learn something new, not just something that's been there. So we have a huge potential over here. People who wanted to learn anything about the data, that's what I see. So this is one of the, you know, kind of wonderful opportunity for anyone who wants to learn about you know, the knowledge.
That's really great. So one advice that you would like to give to the SQL professionals out here?
Never stop learning, because even today, even myself, I myself consider as a learner in SQL world. When I say that, yes, there is still a lot more to learn, not just, you know, I know something, yes, but I don't know, like, a lot of other things that's been there with SQL Server. When it comes to the data, this is what I know is just a drop in the ocean. So I see that there's a lot more to come, and I expect some new findings. And even I learned something new actually today, actually, at one of the sessions I've been there. So yes, I know about one object, one kind of, you know, kind of the learning, but now I would go and see that, oh, this is what you can do, this is what we can do. So this is one aspect advantage.
Excellent. So I hope you got enough opportunity to network with people out here.
Well, networking, yes, that's my favorite part, because being active in a social networking like Twitter, LinkedIn, and also in the Facebook, I use only for personal use, not for professional use, because that's not the right tool. But I have a presence in blogging, I have a presence in, you know, forums, and I used to be very active, but nowadays it has become more and more. So now I've been more concentrating on the events like this. I do manage user groups, I do manage like events in UK. So this one thing is, I met few people yesterday, came to me and said that, are you Satya, right? Yes, I said, yes, that's what my name badge says, so that's me. And they said, yeah, you know, because we know you, we read your book, and you know, this is what helped. So that gives me utmost satisfaction. That's a priceless satisfaction that it gave me, and say that yes, so that I have some recognition in my motherland for that, you know, kind of the experience that I gained.
Wow, so Satya looks very happy because of the networking and the recognition that he has got due to this SQL Server annual summit. So I would like to ask Satya finally just one message that you would like to give to the world about the SQL Server Geeks annual summit.
One thing is awesome. This is an unmatchable, you know, kind of event. As I said, this is top five, one of my favorite in top five public events I've attended so far. Attendance in terms of as a speaker and as a volunteer, as a subject matter expert. So this is one of the top five. This is on par with any other major event that I would say I've attended so far in my experience.
Wow, thank you so much, Satya, for your time.